my name is Elizabeth Irwin. I'm from Kenai, Winchester, Ohio. I went to school at San Diego State University and graduated integrated marketing and communication. Moved out to Virginia Beach, Virginia, which is where I reside right now. For my profession, I actually do social networking. I'm the social networking director for Hall Automotive. It's a very, very large, the fifth largest automotive company in the U.S. So I'm basically in charge of Facebook, any social media, Twitter, every YouTube account that we have. I've implemented and created all of the reputation management online. So I manage all of our reputations for every single dealership, as well as, you know, corporate and Mile One up north in Baltimore as well. I'm actually very, very excited that you have this job opportunity available because it's right up my alley. I do this for a living, social media. I have two cats. One is named Dash. He's the daredevil. He's the very ornery one of the bunch. He is gray. So if you take a look at him right here. Say hi, Dash. He's usually... I'm actually packing for London, so he's typically in a suitcase or in a bag if that happens to be on the floor. He loves bags. So there he is right there. He's so ornery. He looks sweet and innocent, but I promise you, this one is a little daredevil. Climbing up doorways, always in my clothes basket, chasing his sister around, you name it. He does it, he's into it, but he's definitely worth it. On a typical day, this is pretty much where you'll find me, Dash, and Daisy is laying in bed, reading on Facebook. If you actually go to my Facebook page, I have a whole album of my brand new family when I actually adopted them. Daisy I adopted, she was gonna be put down, and I'd already received Dash for my birthday. He was just the size of a little tiny mouse and just the cute as ever. And so once I had him, I figured, you know, I have one. I can have two. Since I've always had a cat in my life since I've been little. The first cat I ever had, her name was Checkers, and she lived until she was, let's see, she passed away when I was 24. And I received her when I was about 4, so she was about 20 years old, 19, 20. So she definitely had a really, really good life, and these little two little monsters right here will also have a good life. Cats have always been in my family and always a big part of me, so I have a huge passion for them. You know, the fact that she was going to be put down, that's a big topic that, you know, I think Purina would be really, really, you know, important to discuss, is the cat shelters and animal shelters, that type of stuff. That would be something that I'd love to, you know, Facebook or Twitter about and see what other people also feel about it. My other one, her name is Daisy, and she's typically just a princess all day. She's laying around. Say hi, Daisy. She's trying to talk. Now, Daisy, on the other hand, she is what I like to refer to as my little princess. Basically, when I first adopted her, she was very shy, which she still is kind of timid. And Dash is bringing out her spunky personality, though. So she's, you know, getting out there and, you know, playing a lot with Dash, so I love her to death, and she just has the most beautiful coat I can ever imagine on a cat. I've always wanted an orange and white tabby cat, and talk about a talker. She will talk your ear off, and it's the funniest thing ever. Just talk, always, she's lazy, always wanting attention, definitely. Mr. Dash cleaning his coat.
The funny thing is I could actually sit here all day and admire them. They're so precious and they have such unique personalities. Daisy loves looking out windows.
Hi, little baby.
And again, there she goes with the talking.
So there's my family right there. I'm a big cat lover, and hopefully I can be the next Purina correspondent. Thank you.